floor to sleep. I ain't got no home. I'm gonna pack my bag, count my quarters, cause I can't stay here no more.
Broke something.
No.
We usually do.
All the way. I don't know. Maybe my input's messed up here.
Well, I guess we're at a brewery. Everybody's here to drink beer and enjoy themselves. We like to play a little drinking game. Every time we play a song by the Memphis Jug Band, we ask everybody to take a drink with us. So that's what we're about to do. So if you want to play the game, you know,
who is the Memphis Jug
don't
Band?
Cheat yourself. That's no way to live through life.
Don't know,
but my manager told me to say that. I'm just kidding. We don't have one of those.
Exactly. That's who we hired for the day. Y'all ready, boys?
Yes, sir.
Oh, feel it, boy. Feel it.
Now give me peace in the springtime, apples in the fall. If I can't get that gal I love, I don't want none at all. All that peace in springtime, apples in the fall, apples in the fall. Lord, if I can't get the gal I love, don't want none at all. Now it's apples on that table and peaches on the shelf. I'm getting sick and tired.
Hi.
So I can see my good
Thank you, folks. That's Peaches in the Springtime. Man, we're going to play an old Louisville jug band number, played by a number of Louisville jug bands. I'm sure they would all argue and fight over who wrote it, but we'll figure that out one day.
Well, we won't, fellas.
We're going to try. No, I think we will.
We can try.
I'm wild about her, I'm crazy about her, know anything about her, I'll run you down bottom. Well, she's a cow from the hall,
said you gotta treat her right.
Thank you, folks. Let's try and treat her right. We tried.
Was that rolling?
You going back to Memphis?
Nope.
No.
Going what?
Another drink. He's right. He's keeping it up.
That's right, folks.
Test.
It's the infamous drinking game.
This guy wins.
So everybody take a drink with us. If you just showed up, that's when we play a game that the only rule is you drink when we say drink. That's basically, it's pretty easy.
I say, you call on quicker than most.
Yeah.
We're watching you. Don't cheat yourself.
If you want to, next beer's on me. You won,
exactly. Good Lord.
Let's all right, rolling. This is called You Got Me Rolling.
You got me rolling, mama. I don't know how to come. You want me to roll from song to song.
You got me rolling.
Rolling it all.
Thank you, folks. Actually, you got me rolling.
Thank you kindly. Well, boy, you ready for a turn of the rat?
Something like that. Pulling the old switcheroo.
That's right, man.
I'm pulling the old drink water for the Memphis Jug Band drink game.
That's okay.
I'm around late. Always am.
Hey, man, I ain't gonna blame you.
I wouldn't accept the blame. I blame it on one of your other fellas.
Man, you guys feel like playing a song with me?
I don't feel like it, but I will.
I moved from the tub to this guitar.
I prefer to do it.
And I thought y'all might like to play that Devil Man blues.
Let you have
I'd like to play it.
All right, help me out.
Believe you.
One, two, three, four.
Lonely mommy,
another drinking game. You got to take three, though, because this is like a combination of five different songs, possibly.
You make the rules on how many drinks you take as long as you drink.
This song could be three songs. It could be five songs together. It
could be 14 things. You never
It'll
know.
Be one.
I got to worry about mama like nobody knows. I got to worry about mama like nobody knows. I got to worry about mama, God knows where I'm told. Lord, 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 Lord. Now you can start my love.
Good Lord. Once again, folks, we're Steel City Jug Slammers from Birmingham, Alabama. I really do appreciate y'all joining us. We're going to play another one of our original songs. If you want to do me a favor, you can go to YouTube. You can look up Steel City Jug Slammers. She's long gone. We have a video for this song, and, you know, might as well use my opportunity for the advertisement. Hey, also, as my accompanant over here, Mr. Washtub Jay just reminded me, we also like tips. Tips are great. They make the world go around. I'm sure the bartender would appreciate some to you.
Just a tip.
Once again, Steel City Jug Slammer, she's long gone if you want to look it up on YouTube. I don't know what that was. I love my baby like no other. But when it happens, the other way around, my baby she'll be long gone. My baby left me, yes, she's long, long gone. I say,
baby, won't you please come home?
My baby left me, yes, she's long, long gone. I say,
baby, won't you please come home?
My baby passing, we part all day at high. My baby left me, yes, long, long gone. I said,
baby, won't you please come home?
My baby gave me the run around, but she nowhere to be found. I hunted down like an old bloodhound, but she run me all over this town. Now I seen you with me flat, walking in here, I'll find. My baby left me, yes, she long, long gone. I say,
baby, won't you please come home?
Play it now. Take it for the last time. My baby's running all over my mind. All about to put the past behind. My baby left me, yes, she's long, long gone. I say,
baby, won't you please come home?
My baby left me, yes, she's long, long gone. I say,
baby, won't you please come home?
My baby fastened, we fight all day last. My baby left me, yes, long, long gone. I said,
baby, won't you please come?
Thank you, folks. That she's long gone.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Next.
I don't know, man. You tell me.
Tell it to me straight. That's an original song, man. Oh. I misread. Actually.
We're going to switcheroo again, boys. We're good at it, in case y'all are wondering. That's my life. It's my life. Right?
You're going to get me with that.
We're going to play another original song of ours. It's on our CD over here for sale for just $10.
Right.
Or on iTunes, I'm sure. If you'd rather have that, I don't know why you would, but, you know, just in case.
Convenience. Let's get physical.
Make it crispy.
Thank you.
no fight home. Damn it, good, mama wasted me last night. Oh, he forgave me, that what she said.
Thank you, folks. That's Tell It To Me Straight.
Appreciate that, y'all.
Where are you going to take them now, Mr. Rick?
Wherever I want to. That's the hot spot I do.
Got the only time machine in the world.
Oh, man. My time machine changes. It goes between the DeLorean sometimes and the TARDIS other times.
Please explain.
But like the TARDIS, you know, it's got different colors. So like sometimes it kind of looks like Bill and Ted's little
like
phone booth,
car.
But it's actually the TARDIS.
The
yeah, all you can always change the colors. Is what LED lighting is for.
That switches.
Duh.
Okay. Okay.
My DeLorean is sitting on 22s, boy.
Sweet.
Where are we going to?
Is it sweet?
we're going to play All By Myself.
We're going to play an old Fats Domino song.
If you fellas are
ready. Little girl, don't you understand?
Hey.
I want to be your loving man all by myself. All by myself. Go out and
better meet me in the pub about 1:30. We'll go out and have some fun. All by ourselves. All by ourselves. We don't want to have it. We don't have it all by ourselves. Little girl, don't you understand?
Yeah,
I want to be your loving man. All by myself. All by myself. All by myself, all by myself. I wanna have it all by myself, self, by myself. Oh. Thank you, folks.
Broke a string.
We all play next, boy.
Wild man.
Hey, I said, what do y'all want to play next, boy?
Man, we gonna play that wild man.
We're gonna play the wild man stomp, I think. If we can.
Boo.
Something about being wild. Old Sway. Washtub Jay away from the washtub again.
Now
he's getting loose today.
Can't now keep this man contained.
Can't keep none of us contained.
Creeping up on you.
What's up, tadpole?
Creeping up on you from the side.
Creeping and a lurking. Looks like we got a right lurker here.
He's right, you know.
He's right, you know.
Y'all ready?
Yeah, I mean, as ready as I'll ever be.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. That's the wild man stomp. Good Lord. Jacob, you got me sweating over here.
You stomped all the way.
I made you sweat.
I'm feeling kind of salty, man.
I make you regret your sweat.
Hey, y'all. Yes, sir.
What up? Y'all. What up, Scotty?
Hey, Jesse.
Hey, now.
What's up, man?
I think I'm over here now. Good Lord. Switching it up. That's what I like to do.
Like nobody knows.
Just like nobody knows. All right, we're going to play another Memphis Jug Band song. That means everybody's got to take a drink with us. If you're not drinking with us, or you don't know about the song game, you know, the Memphis Jug Band is a great jug band of the past. Every time we play a song by them, we want everybody to take a drink with us. So we're going to play around now.
One, two, three, four.
I thought I heard that Thank you very much, folks. That's Casey Moan. Folks, we're going to play another song of ours, an original called Trouble Always Follows Me. You can find it on YouTube. We have a little video for it as well. It's also available on our CD over here for sale. We're going to play it as best we can, and then we're going to take a short break, try to clean off some sweat or whatever. We're going to come back refreshed and ready to play some more stuff for y'all.
Yeah, it's hot, too.
It is hot, too.
Where it is, it's going to be hot tomorrow as well.
Warm today, warm yesterday.
Warm tomorrow, too.
It fell off the microphone stand. I remember that. My memory's getting
sounds
better,
like
fellas.
Trouble,
always follows me. True story. Folks, once again, it's Steel City Jug Slammers. We'll be right back.
I'm out of here.
There's nothing going in. With your skirt above your knee and your murderous grin. Oh, tell me that you're not leaving. Standing there so